E. Ross, Mimic Stockbridge, Georgia. I believe we've been praying for since April. Brother Murray has been selected as our acting overseer, and looks like he's been doing a good job. And I favor the report of the committee here. I think we have a good man, a godly man. I think the Lord wants us to have a general overseer. And my recommendation is that we let the Lord move and accept this man as overseer and leave it up to the Holy Ghost. The Holy Ghost has recommended that the former general overseer be there for life or as long as his health was good. And if the Holy Ghost hasn't moved for us to change that, then I see no need to change it. But I think we have a good man, and I think the Lord's given him to us. And maybe we could pray again. And I would like to see us go ahead and select the general overseer, and let's get on with the assembly and the burden of winning lost souls.
Shandala Mahai Shila Makantaya. Yea, I said people this day, heed unto my voice and listen unto me. I have chosen him already. I have chosen him. Yeah, I have called him for this purpose. Yeah, I have called him for this purpose. Yeah, my hand is upon him. My hand is upon him. Yeah, my servant has clean hands and a pure heart. Yea, I have spoken to thee this day. Humble my people before me, and great things will be in store for you. Humble yourselves before me this day. Yea, I have spoken. Shalom, Oholam, Akentalam, Shalom.
Thank you. mantiki borosinta na morotaina. Himpricam tu ribidisti keman tu kabarise. Children, hearken unto me. I have chosen from my throne, and I have placed my approval upon this my servant to serve me in this capacity until I will release him. Thank you.
I love you, Jesus.
Hallelujah to God.
Hallelujah. Bless you.
Jesus. Give you
tears.